guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna be doing this glowy tattoo look. If you guys wanna see how I get this look, then just keep on watching. I'm just gonna be taking my Pure Plumping Lip Exfoliator, and it looks like this. And then, and I got this on my BoxyCharm. Honestly and truly, I like it. I've had like lip exfoliators before, and it's just and I like how it's like in a pencil kind of form. Okay, Pure. Alright, so the first thing I am well, before this, I did moisturize my face. Make sure that you moisturize your face because you don't want your face to be crusty. So I'm just going to spray my face with the Mario Badescu setting spray. And this is just going to add a little bit more moisture. So I'm just going to let that set into my face for a little bit. And then we'll be right back. Alright, so the next thing we're going to be doing is taking our MAC Stroke Cream, and I have the little one, yes I do, and I'm just going to put that in the places that basically the sun hits mostly. I just put it on my forehead, my cheeks, and my nose. I'm going to take my Luminizer Primer by Dr. Bryant. And I am just going to prime my face. Breaking out, and I'm annoyed because I don't know why I'm breaking out. So the next thing we're going to be doing is taking our foundation, and for this I only like to put a light foundation because it is like a quick, easy, glowy kind of look. And I'm going to be taking the Laura Mercier Flawless Fusion Ultra Long Wear Foundation, and I have the tiny little sample because I wanted actually a friend gave this to me. She was like, yeah, it's too light, but I love it, and I'm gonna buy the big one, so don't worry. So I'm just going to, and I'm in the shade Doom 3C1. I'm just going to be taking my MAC Pro Longwear, and I'm in the shade NC30. I'm just going to take a little bit of that. And I'm just taking my Morphe S4 brush. And this is just a concealer brush. I'm just gonna blend that out, and I've been blending everything out with my Morphe M439 brush. I love this brush for foundation and concealer. Thank you. going to set the face, and I'm just going to be using this hard candy sheer Envy Baked Brand Set Powder. And this is a banana powder. It's like really yellow, but it doesn't look yellow. So while that sets, I'm going to be doing my eyebrows, and I'm just going to take my It Brow Power brow pencil. Wow. So I'm just going to take the side with the brush and brush my brows. Make sure no product is on them because there's foundation and powder that's on them for this look, because it gives my brows that natural look. So I'm just going to do my eyebrows and then I'll be right back. So now that I have my brows filled in, I'm just going to be taking my Morphe M432 brush, and I'm going to take my NARS Soft Matte Complete Concealer, and I am going to clean up my brows. And to blend out the brows, I'm just using my Morphe S4 brush, the same concealer brush. I'm going to be taking my NYX Control Eyebrow Gel, and we're just going to brush up the hairs to give it that more natural kind of look. In-depth tutorial, eyebrow tutorial. I will definitely do that for you guys. So the next thing I'm going to do is just, I'm going to take away the bake, and I'm just going to be using this three-piece, comes with, it's still in the package, this three-piece brown. And this is just like, I guess, like a powder brush. They don't even have numbers or anything on it, but add it to my BoxyCharm. And I'm just going to brush away the bake. So now, to bronze up our face, we're just going to be taking the L'Oreal Paris True Match Super Blendable Powder. And this is just a setting powder, but I got a darker shade. And this is the shade Coco, and it's C8. So it just looks like this. And I'm... I'm going to take my Morphe M104 brush. Look what's happening to my brush. It's like peeling. I don't know why. So tragic. So I'm just going to take this and slowly kind of carve out where I want my contour and my bronze to be. So this is going to be my contour and my bronze. So... Thank you. So now for blush, I'm just going to be taking my Tarte Amazonian Clay blush in the shade Party. And I'm still taking that Morphe M104 brush. And I'm just going to put these on the apples of my cheeks. Alright, so after you're done with that, you're just going to spray your face with the Mario Badescu spray. And this is just going to set everything, and then it's also going to make your face moist. So when we put the highlighter on, it's gleaming. Okay? So we're just going to spray that. Mm-hmm, girl. So for my first highlight, I'm going to be taking my MAC Soft and Gentle, and it's a pinkish kind of color. And I'm just going to use these two brushes. So I'm going to do my nose first. So I'm taking the little brush, and I'm just putting it on the tip of my nose. And this is the best way to make your nose look smaller too. You don't want to go all the way down. You don't want to connect them. So you're just going to do basically like an exclamation point. Like this. And bring it up just a little bit. And I'm going to do my Cupid's bow and on top. And I'm going to also put some in the inner corner. Now I'm going to take the bigger brush and I'm going to put this on my cheeks. So I'm going to spray my face again, and I'm going to take a different spray this time, and I'm going to take my Cover FX Illuminating Setting Spray, and I'm just going to spray my face again. I'm going to let that dry just a little bit, let it get kind of like damp, and we're going to add some of our Mary Luminizer by The Balm. And this one's has a little more gold to it. So I'm just going to wow, yes, ripping this glowy before just putting. Alright, so you see how that looks kind of like a line? We don't want that, honey boo boo. So we're just going to take our Morphe M439 brush, and I'm going to blend those two, the contour and the highlight, in together. So that way, it looks natural. Make sure everything's blended up. And I always like to add a little more blush after that, because then it kind of gets taken away by everything else. So we're just going to add the same blush onto the cheeks. Before we do our mascara, we're going to set our face, and we're going to set our face with the Hangover 3-in-1 setting water, or setting spray, whatever. Smells like coconuts. So now I'm just going to take my Tartist mascara by Tarte. And going to put bottom lashes on because I kind of like, you know, that look. Now for my lips, I don't usually do much. I usually take my NYX Butter Gloss in the shade Fortune Cookie, and then I take my NYX Plump It Up Lip Plumper in the shade Elizabeth, and this is the number 07. So I usually don't line my lips. I think today I'm going to put my lip plumper on first. I know some lip plumpers hurt. This one doesn't. It just feels like minty. Then I'm going to put the butter gloss on top. So this is the final look. I hope you guys enjoyed. Give this video a thumbs up. Make sure to put your notification button on so that you guys know when I upload. And I will be having a set schedule soon. Just have a couple things going on. So when I know, I'll let you guys know. And we're going to have a set schedule so we can get it lit. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys want to see more videos, make sure to, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.